thought you could hide from us, eh?
Please! Please don't!
Come on! Back to the bar!
Why are you doing this?
I could just kill you here. But the boss likes to play this little guessing game with the splatter marks on the pavement. Come on, move!
Who are you?
I'm here to help.
There are more of them. They have my co-workers. They're forcing them.
Don't worry. I'll get to them before anything happens.
Okay. Hurry!
The bat ain't showing up. You all right if we ice these guys?
Yeah, what the hell? Let's do this.
He says we can kill him.
Guys, look. I'm on TV.
Hi, Ma. Hey, Vicky. Come here, baby. Get a shot of this.
Joker. These bombs are set to detonate December 31st. I should be able to disarm them with my cryptographic sequencer.
Oh no! You found my snowman bombs!
Where there has just been a massive explosion. And now it appears the Batman has been blown from the building by the blast and is somehow hanging from the bottom of our helicopter. What's this? Several armed men have gathered on a balcony.
Those men have come!
After years of on and off unconfirmed sightings with no recorded video, we've seen the Bat twice tonight and caught him on film. Could this be the turning of a new leaf for the mysterious vigilante? Is he about to become a public figure? One thing's for sure, after what I've seen him do tonight, he's on his way to becoming a household name. You saw it here tonight, the Batman on live television. This is Vicky Vale, signing off.
Man, the Joker we fought are the beings. It's his men, under ours.
One time's over!
That's the best you can do!
Right on!
Oh, look at these
widows fight. Once we kill the Bat, kill the Joker and his men.
Beggars can't be killed.
Just seen the explosion at the Gotham Royal on the news. The hotel guests, are they safe?
Not now, Alfred.
Sir, are you all right? Your voice...
I'm fine, Alfred. I've dealt with psychopaths before, but this...
Sir, I strongly suggest you call in Captain Gordon. He could be a valuable ally for you.
I don't need any allies.
I see the Joker's men here have been eliminated. Good work. But remember, our primary objective is the Bat. We must remain vigilant.
He will not get past us.
And this is the only way to the penthouse.
We can hope you're right, but only time will test your words.
You know,
the Bat is coming.
Perfect little lamp was set up for you, and these idiots went ahead and ruined it. Oh well, time to improvise.
Storms, wind, ice.
All the fools out there tried to kill the Bat. They don't know it's my master's destiny.
You are such a confident bunch, but we'll have to check you out the pants when this is all over.
So many words, and nothing makes sense.
My reputation is on the line.
Well, look at that! Another one of Bane's boys bites the dust! I'm shocked! Oh, wait, no, I'm not.
Bane is right. One of us went down.
Take a good look at what he did to this man. We will do double to him when we fight.
You boys got a problem standing upright? This madman just tipped over another one.
Here he is. You have to flee
Bane with your weakness. How dare he do this to us?
Chance. We must work as one!
You don't want to end up like this, do you?
Do your job. Spread out and keep your eyes open!
You boys got a problem standing upright? This Batman just tipped over another one!
Another
negligence. We are better than this.
Here is an example of what not to do.
Spread out! Keep...
Sick of looking for you! What hit me? He toys with me, and I fell for it.
Put me down!
That's
somebody!
It.
Help me! Minds in the gargoyles.
I must.
What? Are you over there? Are you trying to trick me? No matter. I will find you.
I don't think Bane whips you fellas often enough.
Want to disappoint Bane!
In a not at all shocking turn of events, Bane's boys proved to be as brain dead as their boss!
I don't understand!
Isn't it good? full gruesome takedown is in store for our final contestant.
Who is out there?
The devil take you if Bane does not!
Made a fool!
Come on, Bats. What awful, gruesome takedown is in store for our final contestant?
Granite is 6-4. I'm on site at the Royal. Anyone have eyes on the Bat? 6-4. He's on his way up to the penthouse to meet Psionic.
Good. When they come down, we'll be ready for him. Get...